walk all the way up to the chair. Big steps. Stay close to the walker.
See, because we'll go up that. Then we'll go all the way. We walk in the other way since January.
Okay, step close to the walker. Closer. Okay, Nora, now start turning your walker and your feet to the left. Don't let the walker get it away from you. Pull it back. Okay. Keep stepping and turning to the left. Turn the walker to the left.
Saturday I have a 5K in the morning.
That you're doing or that you're helping them stretch?
Well, I've been doing it every Tuesday night. But I'm
standing up really tall.
Okay.
On Saturday with them.
Stand tall.
So, I guess in more pace setter or whatever that I go out with.
Lift your head. Now, Nora, you're pretty far away from the chair because you put your walker too far away from you. So I need you to step back. Okay. Stand up.
That's where she wants to go.
No,
don't sit down.
No,
I don't
know
what I'm gonna
you're
do.
Not close enough.
I haven't really decided yet.
No.
Nora, stand up.
I can't walk backwards.
How many more months do you
I did mine for a year, so mine will probably expire May.
He's right.
So they're almost expired.
You won't fall back.
The thing with the Disney though is that
the whole summer is
going blacked out.
I think you get so nervous about stepping back that you just give up and grab for whatever's around. But that's
because she had experience like walking back and
Yeah. If you step back and you fall back, you're just falling into the chair.
But the whole summer.
But if you try to sit when you're this far from the chair,
yeah, it's like, it's from
where's your butt going?
Like first to August 10th or something.
Down to the floor. Otherwise, your brother has to catch you.
Are you going to make it to sea level to go
from having so many times. She's always
talking to the
family. Yeah, I think so.
But she always stays like this.
So just like throwing it out there and.
But then she gets tired here after
right.
Walking like this.
So we need
to
move
a lot. No. I don't think
they're.
Yeah, I don't think we're going to make you a gymnast.
So I was like, well,
you think you could do that?
No.
I don't think so either. It'd be fun though.
Just for the bigger
okay.
rooms.
Let's try again.
You know, smaller kitchen windows, those types of things.
Restart. Yeah, this one in this here, I can feel the chest and the back area opening up.
Big push, nope.
Is that convenient and not convenient?
Yeah.
Walk up to the chair.
Well, my birthday will last one day. Her birthday will last like 3 weeks.
Probably 2 days. I told my friends I turned 30 in July. Like I'm celebrating the whole month since it's at the end of July. Closer.
She's June 30th. So I was like, you can have a whole month from your birthday on.
Yeah.
So she gets one day.
No, the whole month before. Turn left. That's your right. Step and turn.
Yeah, I was just about to ask you, you kind of gave like thumbs up over 24
of mine. Take a time out of hold on for a second, we get some sense.
Okay, Nora, you're letting your walker get too far away, so pull it back. Good. Okay, turn your walker to the left.
All right, let's go all the way
around. Our boss would ask him for it. No.
walker to the left.
To the fire extinguisher?
Yes, ma'am.
Keep turning your feet. Okay, stand up tall and pull your walker back towards you. Stand up tall. Step your feet backwards. Good, now pull your walker back. Stand up tall. Step your feet backwards. Pull your walker back. Nora, do not sit. Pull your walker back. Okay, reach back for the chair. And now sit.
You feel like throwing me out the window?
No. Do you feel like throwing me out the window?
Oh, yeah.
No, not yet.
What number did it?
But that was better. You actually got your bottom right in front of the chair.
Marshall is all excited.
Yeah.
What's got 19?
It's like 19. Come on.
It's not in the top.
You don't think it's important? How come?
But good, you won, definitely.
No.
You had a good year.
Because it's easy to do it.
Well, I think it's pretty important.
And relax, to not,
excited
that
way
Nazi, you can tall.
I know that stepping back
sure.
is hard to
and
do.
Sure what you do
but the more
yeah.
you practice, hopefully the better
yeah.
you get and the more confident you get with it. So even if your brother, whoever else is helping you to walk, has to help you pull your walker back to where it needs to be. And then you step, and then you pull it back again, and you step, and you pull it back again.
Like,
you might need a little help to get that walker to you, but I'd rather it take more time and be safe than you're just like flailing in the air trying to reach the chair.
Did you watch any of your nets over the weekend?
Yeah.
A little bit Sunday night.
Or do you want more and then we'll be done?
They were playing Nationals, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
I saw that they won a lot of games, so I was just too high. And next day I saw that the...
All right, Nora.
I don't know
why
it was Sunday. When I went to bed, it was 4-3 in the
stand up.
Murphy hit a grand slam. So I was like, oh, this is going to be a great game.
I was so upset when they let him go, and I'm like...
Yeah, and he's done great for the Nationals. He's been that killer. Just tearing him up.
Try again.
So I saw today that I think the White Sox made the Nationals.
Push from the chair, Nora. One, two, three, go.
Some sort of.
I think the White Sox played them.
No, White Sox lost the Royals. Oh, the Royals? Okay.
Yeah, that's.
Okay, walk. Walk all the way up to the chair.
Wide open, huh?
Feels the best, but it seems like it's taking forever in the bed.
Nationals lost to the Rockies.
Relax. Rockies.
Keep going. Walk up to the walker.
I feel like you're doing some better things. Yeah.
Turn your feet.
Yeah, let's actually just walk out there together.
Boy, Trevor's story at all this year.
Turn the walker left. Turn the walker left. Turn the walker left. I see that. No, why are you sitting? Stand up. No. Nora! You gave up! Yeah. We almost had it. That was a good one. It was starting out to be a good one. You decided no more. What? What'd you decide?
Te ha llegado un mensaje de Silvia Moreno. ¿Quieres leerlo o ignorarlo?
What's that have to do with this?